worries about contaminated food from the Food and Drug Administration regulating what comes in from Japan. The FDA says milk, fresh vegetables and fruit from other regions nearest the Fukushima Daiichi power plant will not be entering the United States. Those concerns have led one local Japanese restaurant to stop purchasing any food products from that country, at least for the time being. News 8's Cam Tran is live in downtown Portland tonight to explain. Cam?
Well, Tracy, we contacted several Japanese restaurants in the Portland area, and they say they're double-checking with their distributors to make sure what they're serving that's imported from Japan is safe. But one local restaurant, Benkei, is taking it one step further, and they're no longer buying products from Japan at all. Sushi is a popular specialty here at Benkei Japanese Restaurant in Portland. They have an extensive menu with half of their fish imported from Japan. But soon, nothing shipped from the devastated island nation will be on their menu.
Personally, I'm not so worried about the products in Japan so far, but I know we get asked so many times from the customer, our existing customers here, are you sure, you know, our products are safe?
To calm those fears of radiation and contamination, Benkei chose to no longer buy any fresh fish or Japanese food products like miso directly from Japan. Now they're purchasing dry goods from companies in the United States and are buying the fish elsewhere.
Since we don't buy any, we're not going to buy any fish from Japan, so we tried to see another source from Europe and from Oceania, like New Zealand, Australia, so we can buy same fish.
It's a move sushi lovers Bethany and Adam Demling appreciate.
I think based on everything that's going on right now and all the uncertainties that are surrounding all of the contamination with all the food, I think it's probably better to err on the side of caution.
But not all frequent diners agree with the restaurant's decision to temporarily boycott products from the Asian nation.
I feel that obviously some products are affected, but fish not as much. I think people jump to conclusions from the current situation. So
we asked the chef if it would cost them more to buy the fish somewhere else, and he actually says it will even cost the same or even less. And it's not just food that's being affected by the tsunami here in the United States. We called around to some electronic stores, which say lithium-ion battery prices for consumer devices have gone up since many of the plants in Japan which make those batteries were actually shut down. Live in Portland, Cam Tran, News 8.